A life saved at sea in 1989. Lone sailor Tony Bullimore's yacht capsized in the Antarctic Ocean. Trapped in icy waters for 4 days, the world presumed him lost. The Australian Navy found Tony against all odds, alive inside the hull. His incredible survival and rescue symbolized human endurance and the valor of rescuers. Like and subscribe